please welcome the winner of Celebrity Apprentice, Leeza Gibbons.
Thank you. Hi, guys.
We're virtually wearing the same thing.
We are.
I know we need a prayer cloth.
Yeah, that's right.
Congratulations. I watched the whole season. Honestly, I don't know how you did it without fighting.
You know, I really just stayed right in my lane. I did have my blinders on. Because they talk about it was the meanest season ever, and I'm going, was it really?
Yes.
Even on my own team, some of that stuff was going on, and I'm watching the show with all of America going, was that happening? That's how focused I was on the work. Self-protective thing, I think.
Okay.
I don't know.
So, Trump said that he didn't think that you were tough enough. Were you insulted by that?
You know, it's funny. No, I wasn't insulted at all. I was wondering, should I engage with him now? I don't want to disagree with him. I mean, this isn't the time. Maybe I should come on stronger. Should I be more aggressive? I understood what he meant by it. But there are lots of ways to assert yourself. There are lots of ways to demonstrate your strength.
Yes.
And see,
I look at that as a compliment. He might not have meant it that way, but that's good. You know, you won and you didn't have to be as sneaky and catty as everybody else. Is it true that they casted you at the last minute?
I was a last minute ad. Got the call like on a Friday. I think I had to be there on Wednesday.
What?
And I was very excited. I mean, I wasn't excited that my show had been canceled, but my show had been canceled, so I was available.
Yeah, what show?
Because I was doing America Now, and you know, you have to be in New York for like, you have to be there in case you win.
Right.
For like about 8 weeks.
Right, right, right.
So it's not like you can be, you know, on a show that requires you to be there every day.
Yes.
So I was available. And now, I'm like, I don't know.
Did you know people who were already on, so you were able to call?
I called my friend Mary Lou Henner, and I called Holly Robinson Pete.
They had been on before, huh?
Should I do this? Because I'm thinking I might not, I'm kind of afraid.
Yes.
I was very vulnerable.
Yes.
They said, oh, you absolutely should do it. It's a lot of money for your charity. And those ladies are very active in their charities.
Right.
They said, it'll make a huge difference for you. Game changer. So I pack up my things. My husband said, you got to do it. The night before, I was still thinking about calling in sick, right?
Yes.
And my bags were already shipped, and I thought, well, I could just get them back. You know, my grandmother died something. I think of something.
Yes, 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 yes.
But in the first week, I was miserable. You know that, like, when your kids go to camp and you get that call, pick me up?
Yes.
I'm calling my husband. This is so awful, honey. It's terrible. I'm so upset. I mean, I was homesick.
What do you say? Toughen up? Or what do you say?
He really kind of did. Honey, remember, Mary Lou told you it would be bad the first week.
Right.
Remember.
But it got better and you started to really like it?
And this is what they told me. You're going to get so excited by the work.
Yeah.
We got so into it. We get in that van and it's like the alarm clock goes off 4:35. You're like, okay, I can't wait. We really got into it.
Ugh. Now.
I love the work.
I heard that you became really good friends with Brandi Glanville out of this experience.
You know, I became friendly with a lot of the cast because you live with them and you depend on them.
Because I saw you on the Beverly Hills Housewives as her plus one to an event.
Okay, that was so weird. Okay, that was fish out of water. I've never even seen the show.
Oh.
And Brandi invited me to her housewarming, and I'm so naive. This is where I do get a little bit Pollyanna,
really,
truth be told. Okay, now, Wendy, here's truth. I went, honey, Brandi invited us to the housewarming. We should go.
Yes.
I take my little bottle of wine. We go. We pull in, and there's a lot of cars there. And I went, oh, I think someone else is having a party.
Yes, yes, yes.
He goes, okay, honey, are you for real? They're shooting the show. And I was so ditzy that it didn't occur to me that, of course, they're shooting her show.
And of course she's going to capitalize on being friends with Leeza.
Well, we go in, and, you know, he's always telling me, honey, you're mic'd. No, don't.
They mic'd you in everything?
Mics are everywhere. Well, there were mics
okay.
everywhere.
Oh, my gosh. How long did you stay?
15 minutes.
Yes, exactly. All right, what are your thoughts on Brandi and Kenya's fight?
You know, some stuff went down in that boardroom that really, I was like, for the first time, things would come out of left field. Like, what's that got to do with anything?
Had you ever watched Celebrity Apprentice? Do you realize that along with raising money, you fight?
Well, I knew it was tough. I knew it was tough, but I guess I figured I would be tougher.
And you won.
You can be yourself. You know, here's the deal in life. You don't have to change your game to win. You could be who you are and play it your way. And Joan Rivers told me that.
Yes.
Joan told me that.
Yes. Okay. So now, as buttoned up as you are right now, and you didn't know about the Beverly Hills Housewives and whatnot, you're not that buttoned up, Leeza.
Thank you. That's a big compliment coming from Miss Wendy,
yes,
don't you think?
No, listen. Your husband...
Oh, she's leaning in. I'm gonna get
is
to okay.
13 years younger than you?
Yes, he is.
Well,
yes.
How'd you meet that?
Well, he was, look at him, cutie pie.
Okay.
Steven was a blind date.
A blind date?
That's right.
Were you set up by anybody that we know?
No, but we're so grateful to Brad Pomerantz set us up. He was our lawyer on my talk show.
Oh!
Yeah.
And so how long have you been married to him?
Almost 4 years.
And this is your fourth marriage?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
But you got it right this time.
Yeah. Some of us are good at business, some are good at love.
Yes.
I think I finally got both of them on a parallel track now.
Well, you're a winner. Leeza, it was so nice to speak with you. For more information about Leeza's charity, it's called Leeza's Care Connection, go to wendyshow.com.